Constructor overloading in C++. What is the constructor overloading in C++ means? A constructor overloading where the constructor name is same, or the constructor name is similar to the class name, right? So constructor overloading means there are more than one constructors. There are more than one constructors having same name, but their number of parameters, order of parameters, and type of parameters are different. Number of parameters, type of parameters, and order of parameters are different, guys. Whereas constructor don't have the return type, so that's what return type is doesn't matter here. Let us see one example on this. So guys, I need to create one dummy class. Just so this is about operator overloading. Alt+F new. So hash include IO stream. Then using namespace standard class. Constructor overloading demo, then ends with semicolon. So here is public, okay. And simply, what should I do? Okay, guys. Let me use some private data members for your information. Private integer a. Some I can call integer ID, string name, then string name. So guys, what should I take? One some more values. You can take all the values. Float price, then int quantity. Okay, fine. So here constructor demo, control C, constructor demo. This is zero parameter constructor. C out insertion operator. So slash n. I am in zero parameter constructor. We are having only 10 minutes of time to finish the meeting. Zero parameter constructor. Similarly, I can go for one parameter constructor also. I can go for two parameter constructor also. So use the same copy. So I'm using one parameter constructor, integer ID. I am in one parameter constructor of type integer. So I can show here ID. So here, first of all, let me initialize this reference to ID to ID. Okay, fine. Now I can point here this reference to ID. Okay, guys. So see out. I am in one parameter constructor. This reference to ID to ID. Okay. So we can go for number of parameters 2 or 3. I'm going in sequence. You can go for order of parameter also changing. So you can, I want to go for now all parameters, integer ID, comma, string name. Already was in this example. So if you are not happy to use same name, same variable name, you can take different parameter name also. Float price, then int q. So here name initialize with the name. And you can go for price to P, then you can go for quantity to Q. Okay, here you can go for 4 parameters. Just do observe here, one parameter and 4 parameters. Are you following me? So this is called as constructor overloading. We can perform overloading within the same class, but not in two different classes. We can apply overriding in two different classes. Okay. So I am in 4 parameter constructor. You can show those values also. Control C, home, and here if you are not happy to use this, you can use name. You can use here price. I can use here quantity, guys. That's it. So guys, so here, fine. So you are in 4 parameter constructor. I can answer int main. Here let me use return type return 0, get char. Constructor demo, so here is cd, so this will call 0 parameter constructor, calls to 0 parameter constructor, parameter constructor. Okay, then next let me call to 1 parameter constructor, 1 parameter constructor, constructor or constructor. So we can go for here constructor, I can pass some values, suppose I am passing 1 2. So here next 1 2 1 parameter, then let me go for string float, then price. Here I'm going for 3 4, so but I'm going for Dant Kanti, then toothpaste, then comma. What is the next parameter? Price. Suppose if I apply 40 rupees and then quantity 40, price suppose 40.50, comma, and quantity is what, suppose 100 quantity. So save your program. So here is constructor overloading, constructor overloading, control F9. So what's the problem? So guys, everywhere same variable name, so cd2, control F9, control F10. You can see the output, guys. Properties, you can see the output. 0 parameter constructor, no value. 1 parameter constructor, id is 12. 4 parameter constructor, id is 34. Product name is Dant Kanti. Price is 40.50 and number of quantities 100. Understood? This is constructor overloading, guys.